Dr. Freeman, you made it.
Hey! Boy, are we glad to be here.
Yeah, we heard you ran into a little trouble out there. Combine's been trying to hit in the front door. I think they learned their lesson. You mind if we keep dog patrolling out here?
Not at all. You heard him, dog. I'm gonna go see Dad. I'll catch up to you later. You take care of yourself.
I don't think Eli knows you're here yet. He's in Silo 1 access unit, right through here.
Shall we?
Здравия желаю, братья и сестры, с вами, как всегда, TangerKane. Мы продолжаем проходить Half-Life 2 Episode 1 Remaster. Это, точнее, мою фанатскую сборку модов, основные которые являются 4K текстуры и M-мод. Всем приятного просмотра. И мы уже на предпоследнем уровне, ну, предпоследняя глава.
Same old Dr. Magnuson.
So, no time now, Doc.
You ever used an AR-2 before?
AR-2? Hey, Doc.
No.
Time for that later.
Now, an AR-3, sure. Plenty of times.
There is no such thing as an AR-3.
Well, see, in the city, the place was lousy with AR-3s.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it was. So, do you know what the alternative fire method does on the AR-2? Kills hunters. How did you city folk kill hunters?
We sure as hell didn't use guns. We would just wrestle hunters to the ground with our bare hands. I used to kill 10, 20 a day, just using my fists.
Oh, so when you're out in the field, you're gonna be punching hunters?
In the field? I'm not going out in the field. I'm a radio operator.
That's it. Leave. You don't need to be here, and I'm not gonna continue the lesson until you leave.
I'm staying right here.
I am serious. Leave.
Да уж.
Hey, come on.
I'm not going to continue until you leave.
Sorry, Doc.
Go on without us. We got stuff to do.
Little busy right now, Doc.
Что, больше ничего не скажет? Ладно. Ну вот как раз эти двое. В кабинете Элая. Точнее, в лаборатории. И не знаю, как правильно будет.
Эй! Гордон! Man, you made it!
Dad!
Alex!
I was so afraid I wouldn't see you again.
There, sweetheart. We're together now. That's all that matters. And look at you, son. I knew if you both stayed together, you could get through anything.
Yeah? We make a pretty good team.
Yeah, well, that's good, because, well, now that the suppression feels down, we all have to do our part.
Dad?
Can you blame an old man for wanting grandkids? What happened to you?
Dad, it's not what it looks like. I'm fine.
Are you sure? Shouldn't we have that looked at?
Really? I'm fine. Where's Dr. Kleiner? We should get this data to him right away.
Okay. Yes. Yes, we should. He'll be glad for a chance to get out of the silo.
Старик совсем не против,
He and Magnuson have been going at it. You'd think they were still competing for grant money.
Some things never change.
Да, старик совсем не против, чтобы мы стали его зятем.
Hey, I was watching that. Thanks, Freeman.
Не за что.
Do we have any idea how long until the super portal's active?
We don't know for certain. We're keeping an eye on it.
And what about the Combine? Will we be able to launch before they attack?
It's gonna be close. All it would take is one Strider to destroy our rocket. but we're ready for him.
I'm sorry we couldn't get here any sooner, Dad.
Don't worry, sweetheart. We're gonna make it. I'm just so glad to have you back.
I'm glad to be back.
The last thing on my mind was submitting it for the Kleiner certificate of approval. With the result of staffing and supply efficiencies. And get your cringe or conical parasite away from my nose cone!
Now listen here, Magnuson. There's no call for hurtful comments.
Good grief.
Eli, why didn't you tell me they'd arrived?
Don't worry, Izzy. They just got here.
My dear, what a relief. Not to mention a delight to see you here at last. And Gordon, I see you in the HEV suit have taken excellent care of each other.
They're inseparable.
The data, people, the data! Kleiner, are you going to sync up the satellite, or should I postpone the launch to make time for a family reunion?
All right. I was just saying hello to Alex and Gordon.
Oh, fine. No one grants me a moment's peace, but by all means, unroll the red carpet.
Good grief. I only meant they might...
I know.
Oh, never mind him. Now, my dear, where is this data packet you've been carrying? If I delay a single moment, I'll never hear the end of it.
You have my word on it.
It's right here, Dr. Kleiner. We've got a ton of data. The strange thing is, it was all attached to a transmission from Judith.
Transmission? From Judith?
Do you mean the message didn't get through?
We've got to see this right away.
Just let me start the decoding process, and then we can view it in the auxiliary control room.
For God's sake, hurry.
Yes, of course.
Another alarm?
Oh, what next in the parade of constant interruptions? Hello, is anyone there? Anyone? False alarms all day. Damn crows have been nesting in the tracks. I do not know how I am supposed to concentrate with all of this racket. Freeman, you're not doing anything. Make yourself useful and find out what the hell is going on in there.
Yes. Gordon, if you don't mind, I'd feel better if you had a look.
Catch up with us when you're done.
Okay.
Freeman! Blast doors will have sealed due to the alert, so you'll have to go through the bottom of the launch tube. I'll open this hatch to let you down. Now, once you're down there, I'll have Uriah let you into the secondary silo.
Окей, но сперва кое-что должен сделать.
Well, what are you waiting for, Freeman? A hug? The situation's not going to investigate itself.
Приятного полета, Ламар. Встретимся на Луне. Тут ничего нет.
Attention personnel, this is Dr. Magnuson. Since the secondary silo staff seem incapable of solving their little crow problem, you will be happy to hear we have put the popular Dr. Freeman on the job. We all look forward to his remedy, and I look forward to hearing the staff's excuses for why they couldn't handle it themselves. Thank you for your patience.
Magnuson has instructed me to admit you into the secondary silo. The secondary silo can be reached through here.
Аварийный бункер.
To
truly the Magnuson's mind is akin to a force of nature.
Я хочу на твой бейджик глянуть. Разрешишь? Отсюда не особо видно. Все, что ли? А нет. Да уж. Не повезло чуваку. Повезло. Очень повезло. Блять. слишком мало пространства тут для чутких маневров. Что? Ну и фейл за фейлом что-то идут. Тварь. Короче, жахнем его, сэр второго, сейчас. Дело с концом. Все. Обратно пришел, что ли? Черт. Пидорасы, что-то они совсем обнаглели. Ой, меня уже бомбит.
Freeman, I repeat, there has been a breach of the secondary silo by way of the overhead launch doors. I will trust you to seal the silo doors.
Блядь, что с тобой там? Да уж. Да как? Я же укрылся. Да уж, гениально, уродец. Это выстрелить из подстволки в закрытом помещении. Да что ты не помираешь там, сволочь? Закрываем. О, советник.
Dad?
Yes, Alex. Is everything okay? Is Gordon all right?
Yes, he's fine. And thanks to him, the base is secure.
Good, good. We're about to watch the transmission from Judas.
We'll head right over.
The Freeman must follow.
Yes, forward.
What is it?
If you would take the Freeman from here, I can return to my place of honor at the side of the Magnuson.
Sure thing. Thanks for the help. Dr. Kleiner told me that Judith headed north in a helicopter right after they got here, but he wouldn't tell me why.